Well, El Pomar Foundation, which was founded in 1939 by Spencer Penrose, with the great assistance of his wife, Julie Penrose, really was general in nature. They had certain charities that they felt were important, but their mandate to the foundation was to serve the people of the state of Colorado and to make the state a better place. El Pomar Foundation made a grant to the Junior League in 1988, which was the precursor for the organization and the running, starting in 1989, of CASA. And, you know, I think as the trustees have looked at CASA originally with the Junior League and through the years, we've found this organization as an indispensable part of the community in El Paso County and the Pikes Peak region, but more importantly, affecting those who really need guidance, help, and assistance the most. The trustees have felt, and I believe there have been a number of grants, about $350,000 through the years to an organization that truly makes a difference for young people in this community, giving young individuals a chance, giving them an opportunity to succeed and prosper is what we really like about CASA. I think that across this state, across this community, almost all grandmothers, grandfathers, fathers, mothers feel the same. They want a great opportunity for their children, but they also have a greater view. Most also see that we have to have this opportunity for everyone. I think that the community will not prosper, the community will not go forward unless everyone has an opportunity. Now that does not mean everyone's going to take the opportunity, but the job that this foundation has, and we think CASA fills a significant role here, is that everyone has a chance, and it's so that the board is not so lopsided that people can't flourish and do well. And this is really important. It's important for the vitality of a community, and it's also important for every part of the community.